Headline news this hour, Myanmar forces say Taiwan. And that's the latest from the CNA newsroom.